He's so patient and trusting and kind and a thousand other things I never was. So if all I ever have is the memory of the way he loved me, then I will survive this.
I look and stare so deep in your eyes. I touch on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go.
Which is so sexy, by the way.
I wanted you to stay, so I love you.
Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. How I'm feeling in my pride is the one to blame. Yeah, cause I know I don't understand just how your love can do what no one else can.
You and Landon are made for each other.
Love and hope that I have for each other is more than I ever dreamed of finding in my lifetime.
I love you.
You've never eaten a heart as full of love as mine is for her.